Freddie comes in with a big dump and throws it on top of his house, and Jackson comes back with a big-ass dust pile that lands on his dome. Now it looks like Freddie is going to go into the depths of hell and grab a big mouthful of this dust. Yep, that's right. Comes out and split down right all over his dome. This is perhaps the pettiest argument I've seen in my entire career.